kind of in there. That'll tell them when to pull these. Okay. And then and drop them in. Well, right now it looks like it was running something.
It's probably fairly narrow.
Yeah.
I mean, we ran cars probably close to that width.
Yep. Oh, that's that. Okay. All right. So I'll probably do
with 80. Oh, yeah. I mean, we had blisters all over. We only did about this week, 80. And I turned it up, and I probably got it up to like 107 on it. You know, it will run. I didn't push that 200, so I don't know how bad it will run, but it will. Once you start getting at the top end, you know, you feel like, even if I did that to one of those,
yeah.